For each of us, there comes a moment. A defining instant in our lives. When we are changed forever.
Believe.
one single drop. A single belief in time that travels outward, touching all in its path, and carrying with it the promise of possibility. Many years ago, one man believed that indeed two worlds could come together. This singular idea, echoing through these many years, has allowed us to build a unique relationship with this magnificent creature. A wondrous connection, reminding us that all things are possible.
Because of the amazing journey that I've shared with our killer whale family for the last 23 years of my life at SeaWorld. I remember the first time I was given the opportunity to build a friendship with a killer whale. I asked the question, how do you get close with him? He's so big, so round, so different. Well, the answer was given. The moment I dove into the pool, I knew the only way to get close was with my heart. My hands, my feet, even my eyes became an extension of my heart as I built a forever connection with a killer whale named Shamu. This, it's so much bigger than me. I still feel like every time I dive into the pool, I'm diving straight into the middle of a miracle. This amazing gift and privilege has caused me to have a better appreciation and understanding for all animals, a deeper commitment and concern for the lands and the oceans we share, and a positive outlook on life. My hope for you today is that your life's journey would include amazing connections that would cause you to believe in yourself, care for each other, and make a difference in this beautiful world we all share. Anything is possible if you believe.
Thank you.
two different species, trying at their very core to be one, to bridge the space between them, to believe in the power of discovery, to connect in some small way.
Because you never know, your dreams, just like mine, well, they could come true. Now, I wear this pendant to remind me of the belief that I have in myself and the dream that I get to live every day. Now, I want all of you to meet a new friend of mine. Her name is Erica, and she is from right here in Orlando, Florida. And she has an amazing dream. She has an amazing dream. Erica, what do you want to be when you get older?
A veterinarian. I love animals.
Well, I think that is amazing. Come on with me, we got something real special for you.
Follow your heart, live single moment, our eyes open wide. Anything is possible, possible. And in that magic moment, somewhere deep inside, all that was impossible.